you'd said that when you guys tend to win a couple of games, you have to be aware of, you know, the possibility of coming out flat in another one. To me, like, you guys avoided that tonight. What was the key to not making that mistake again?
It was all on defense. On defense, we basically drew a line and told them to cross it. You know, I felt like that was a great defensive effort from top to bottom, as far as, you know, guards getting through screens and playing against two guys, one of the top leading scorers in the SEC. You know, it's not hard. It's hard coming into an arena on senior night and winning a game. Definitely when their seniors are their best players. So, great effort.
Jordan, you had 7 assists on its career high. Did you feel like you were distributing it well? I know there were a couple early threes that Antonio and Jordan did after you got the ball inside.
I feel like I did a good job distributing the ball. You know, we hit shots. I won't force any issue at all. I also shot a higher percentage as a result.
John, did you feel like you were going to have to play that way early? I mean, just because of the way they guarded you last time, you would need to kick it out, and just they were going to come so hard with the double teams?
My intention is always to try to score the ball. Mm-hmm. As soon as I feel a double team, it's okay, I have to get the ball out of my hands. They did a great job hitting shots. You know, Josh cut to get open, moved out the ball very well. Jerron sealed for me on the weak side. Just all that made a difference in my assist.
Did you guys talk at all when you jumped out? It was 10-0, like, in a blink. Were you guys saying, we got to keep the intensity up? We got to, you know, because then you build it 22-4, 27-5. Was there talk about not letting them back in?
Yeah, most definitely. You know, we're learning from our experience in other games as far as, you know, us jumping out in the lead and letting the team back in. So, we just want to continue pushing the pace, but also taking care of the ball. Coach even said that we were up by, I think, like 30 points, and Coach told us, you know, it's a long game. It was like 3 minutes left, so I mean, that's the mindset. It's a great mindset to have.
Generally, you guys have won your last 2 games by 38 and 20. I know it's not been maybe Florida, Kentucky playing against, but does it seem like you guys are playing your best basketball right now?
Yeah, it's definitely our best basketball. I mean, not counting the opponent. I feel like this team definitely felt like they could have pulled this game out. Definitely senior night, emotions are high. But we basically came in and just took the life out of the arena. I'd say it's probably our best basketball at the right time also.
Have you ever had 7 in